Now, let us look at the third numerical on heat balance sheet on IC engines. I request you to read these numericals properly, understand them, what is given and what is asked, and then try to solve based on the formulas you know and the knowledge you have about the subject. Okay. In a test on a 3-cylinder 4-stroke IC engine with 22 cm bore and 26 cm stroke, the following were the observations during a trial period of 1 hour. Fuel consumption 8 kg, calorific value 45,000 kJ per kg, total revolutions of the crankshaft 12,000, mean effective pressure 6 bar, net load on the brake 1.5 kN, brake drum dia 1.8 meters, rope dia 3 cm, mass of cooling water 550 kg, inlet water temperature 30 degree centigrade, exit water temperature 55 degree centigrade, air consumed 300 kg, ambient temperature 30 degree centigrade, exhaust gas temperature 310 degree centigrade, specific heat of gases 1.1 kg, kilojoules per kg Kelvin, calculate indicator and brake power, mechanical efficiency, indicator thermal efficiency, also draw the heat balance sheet in kilojoules per minute. So this problem is asked many times for 12 marks. Okay, so the observations recorded in the present problem is for a period of 1 hour. Okay, now the given data, number of cylinders is 3, 4 strokes, so k is equal to 1/2, diameter of piston cylinder is 22 centimeters, that is 0.22 meters, length is 26 centimeters, that is stroke, so it is converted to 0.26 meters. Mass of fuel is 8 kg per hour, that is 0.133 kg per minute or 2.22 into 10 raised to minus 3 kg per second. CV 45,000 kilojoules per kg. N, the number of revolutions is 12,000 for an hour, that it becomes 2000 rpm, okay, divided by 60. Then mean effective pressure is 6 bar. The load is 1.5 kN, so convert into newtons by multiplying by 10 raised to 3. Diameter of the brake drum is 1.8 meters. Diameter of the brake rope is 3 centimeters, that is 0.03 meters. Okay. Mass of water is 550 kg per hour, that is 9.167 kg per minute. Kg per minute everywhere we are doing because they asked this kilo heat balance in kilojoules per minute only. Okay, that is why. T water inlet 27 degree centigrade, T water outlet 55 degree centigrade. Mass of air 300 kg per hour, that is 5 kg per minute. Room temperature 30 degree centigrade, exhaust gas temperature 310 degree centigrade. CP of exhaust gas is 1.1 kilojoules per kg Kelvin. Now to find IP and BP. So IP, the formula is N Planck 10/6. So 3 cylinders into 6 bar into 0.26 meters into 5 by 4 into 0.22 square, that area into N 200, K is 1 by 2 into 10/6. So IP is equal to 29.65 kilowatt. Similarly, BP is equal to 2 pi NT divided by 60,000. Here, this P is equal to W minus S into R, load minus spring reading into effective radius. So spring value is not given, hence it is neglected. So we will consider R is equal to D drum plus D rope divided by 2, that is, so now substituting the values in this equation for BP, we get BP is equal to 38.74 kilowatt. So mechanical efficiency is BP by IP, substituting again the values, you get it is 0.963 or 96.93%. Okay, indicator thermal efficiency is equal to IP divided by mass of fuel into CV. Here mass of fuel is in kg per second. So substituting the values here again, you will get indicator thermal efficiency as 29.68%. Now to draw the heat balance sheet, straight away mass of fuel 0.133, the now we have taken all minutes, kg per minute, into 45,000, so it is 5,985 kilojoule per minute. Heat absorbed in BP, that is we found 28.74 kilojoule per second. So